Okay, we're gonna try and ram the ice again now. You can see it trying to crack. See the silhouette of the ship. Oh, it's a tight fit through the ice. You can see it all cracking. There's been a lot on the news actually about these, all these icebreakers, oh no, these oil tankers getting stuck in the ice. Now I understand how there's not much room.
Not much room in the old ice.